game is beautiful. You ain't gotta worry. Let's jump in this lobby. We are live. Get in on this. Yeah. Miku. What was the last time? Can't just be titties. Damn, should Leo 95. No, workflow is went back to normal finally, so I can be up a little bit. Like I ain't gotta be there till 3 tomorrow. And today it was 2, so I'm good. It means less. The checks are gonna take a significant drop, but. Shit, I need my rest anyway. Right. I already got my money. I made sure I saved. Right. Whoa, hold on. I didn't pick a stage yet. It said recommend a level 1. No. Ooh, recommended level 24. What? I'm gonna do this level 20 first. I remember that much. What? My clothes are. You see, I stopped, like, I was looking at him, like, compared to his, like, they're rags. They are rags. What? Diaper babies? Damn. That's gonna make it considerably worse. Damn! Hey, what's that noise? I hear a little noise. Ready for what? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Level 24, 17, 33. Oh no. Oh. I'm trying to remember how to fight. That blow fucked me up. Let me get that. And heal. I've been playing a lot of different games, so I'm like trying to reassemble my. Alright, let's stand. Oh no! No, no, no! I'm panicking, man. Because it's here, man. My booty hits along with me. These demons say otherwise. I had no worries, actually, when I think about it. Okay, still be shorter than I thought it was going to be. I got to change my gear. I know. I forgot what I put on. Something as heavy as hell. And I can't afford to be heavy. I think I did the thing where I unlocked the following tiles. Okay, cool. All right. Okay, let me. All right. Yeah. What's heavy? Nothing's heavy. Everything's under 3 pounds. All right. I picked the mission. I do? Man, I got a wolf prowling my house. That's concerning. Hey, don't worry about that wolf that you don't know. Huh? Movement is fine. That was just because I forgot how to run. It's been L3 for a while. So I'm moving. I'm like, man, my run is slow, man. this as fast as I can go. Came through, man. I was definitely the deciding factor in that fight, man. I made sure. Oh, damn. Oh, hey. Hey, man. I don't know what y'all on, man, but I ain't with that. That time I was not ready to die. Let me get this. I didn't know he was on me. I turned around and he fucking. Oh no! You, where's my what? Right, they. Quit telling on me. Hey, listen. This guy's so weak, man. He hit him one time, right? Every time he went down, man, he was dead. He wasn't knocked down. He wasn't stunned. He was dead, right? And I enjoyed that. Where you see that? I see nothing. Where I got killed? Oh. That was a lot further than you described. I'm thinking it was like 10 feet away from me. It was like it was all the way back there, way in the back of the house. The devil's in the details. Are you fighting something big up there? Look at all this loot shit. I'ma do better, man. I just gotta find my bearings, man. I just picked a fight with a sword. Oh. I thought I picked a fight with a sword. Huh? Oh, I got one of the slots open. Well, shit. Oh, well. I left the slot open. No, I left one open with no password. Yeah, get in there. Yeah, get in there. Your axe is bootylicious. I ain't ready for that. I never knew an axe could be bootylicious. This is prime intel. There should be somebody right here so I can drop down on. Is that a demon? Damn! You know, drop it down there. If I survive the fall, the demon will surely kill me instantly. There's a demon right there. I won't be picking that fight. Let me just go around. Okay, I got weapons. Let me go on my box. This isn't wise right next to a demon, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I still don't got a gun. Just got a bunch of bows. He's finna come in here and start this fight with this demon, man. At least let me change my weapons. I've been playing with the tonfas and the axes. I need to play with a sword, that something I'm more used to. Oh no! No 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 no! Damn! That was crazy to see. It was just raining random ass swords. Yeah, both did it. That's why it was so many. Jeez, I ain't even changed my weapon. Hold on. I'm going to do that before we... What else is there? I think I can look. I can't look here. Endgame is... Well, he don't have endgame gear. He's got close to it. It's not rags, man. Damn. Golly, man. We know you can run around naked and still kill everything. We know. Oh, yeah. End game. That's a lot. Performing a residing rites will delete the selected soul core. No? I don't even know what this means. So do I just pick it? Lock this soul core, move it to inventory? You have accumulated enough astral wisdom to unlock certain shifting skills. He said he ain't got time to wait. Well, fuck you, buddy, man. What? Ah, that's unfortunate, man. Going back, man. Gotta have my cap. I ain't know where they were. When you finally realize what the words were, it was completely ridiculous. I put my hands up on my head. Dip, 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 dip. That's how it all. Wait, you're not ready? You're still preparing. Oh, I know. Let me switch the weapons that I know. These act tonfas, and I don't know them yet. Come on. Wait, what? When did I pick up this big ass sword? Yeah, I got that one. The one that I had to draw right before I got that one out right there. Damn!
There we go. Okay. Nah, they're letting people go now.
He was stuck there. Well, we gonna have you on hold until we feel like it's safe for you to go, man. It's for your own good.
This man.
Mandatory
quarantine when they get back to the
space station. Oh, God. Oh, man. Oh, buddy, I'm in trouble. Oh, man. Whoo. Miku sees all of this. She sees me running for my life. She's quiet about it. God. I evaded it. I live, man. That's what I do, man. I am a survivor. I am not going to give up. I'm not gonna stop, man. I'm gonna work harder, man. Come on, you little bitch. Are you throwing rocks? Come on. You wanna play that? Oh, fuck your shit up. I was doing fine, but then another one appeared. Oh, and they trying to scam me. Bye. Damn things. Hmm. But it counts for me if you get them. Chill, man, chill. The Hoyt just gonna do a backflip out of nowhere. The Silver X Sentinel. Yes. I believe this to be. He has to. I mean, I'm like level, what, 20? No, I'm 10, like level 10. Peter Pablo. Oh, no, man, of course not. We finished it. Wait. So I'm upgrading one. What, the mission I just picked? Come on, man, that's dope. No, I look cool, man. Well, I'm a dude, man. I don't know what everybody else on. Yeah, man. Oh, yeah, positive, man. Absolutely sure, man. I had all level one gear on. That was not helping my cause. Then I still didn't level up either. Goofball. I wear this because it's lighter. Oh. R2 and square, R2 and triangle. What's up? Yeah, I'm coming over there. You opened up a mimic chest. Don't really mimic you. Then y'all both gonna have to run. Oh, it's that thing. Oh, shit. I almost fell right after you said. Ooh, it's treacherous up here, man. Maybe I should have listened. Got a whole lot of bitches jumping shit. What happened? What I just did? Huh. Jumping, you play boy. Yeah. Look at the execution, man. It feels good, man. Did my thing. Man, I don't like to brag, man. I like to keep it humble, man. There's some dudes over here. I'ma live. I gotta get him alone. Oh yeah, man. If I hook a crook, I'ma live, man. All I see them coming. When they come out of nowhere, like out the side. Right. Dynamic entry, strategic withdrawal. He said, this ain't even my final form looking at. Oh. How do I build that meter to even do the skills that I have? Demon skill. That motherfucker never fills up. Going off of that anime or TV show logic where the mother was full on badass, and then when because his teammates around, he needs them. Well, you'll never be Nightmare. It, man, I got this well in hand, man. I ain't even had to use no health yet, man. I'm fully ready for whatever comes next, man. And then dies immediately. You said what? There's a snake? I'll tell you something, man. There's a thing about me and snakes, man. They kill me every time, man. I'm going to die. I know it. What's it? What? That's not dead. Okay. This is very good. Bro. You chill out? Like, I'm on a very precarious ledge. You're gonna shoot bomb arrows at me. Making me nervous. I'm a oh, hell no. Them motherfucking snakes got faces? I mean, oh shit. Hold on, man. Hold on. Ooh! Giant Monkey King. Silver had it control, under control, man. We were doing fine over here, man. What's up? What do I gotta do? Wait. Do I gotta do emotes? I forgot how to do that. Oh, right here? Mm-mm. Yes, I don't like this. Wait, where is it at? I push the option button to bring up my. Oh, Now do what? What, whistle or confuse? He ain't like. Fell down here and I can't get back up there? Whack. Dang. Is that a... Whoa, whoa, whoa! You know I heard some on my, on my left side. The whole Oni. I'm doing that. Man, I had no concerns. I had it. I know, man. I'm glad you came with me, man, but I was honestly okay, man. I did not need any assistance. See, my heart ain't beating fast. I don't know who said that. Come easy, man. It's like I've been through this, man. I've been through these type of trials and tribulations, man. It comes with time, man. Many games I've beaten, man. Dark Souls titles, man. It's my thing, man. Demon Souls. I still gotta get that Code Vein. I just needed to be on sale for like $10 all of a sudden, so I can afford it. You know. Let me get this hot tub action. Take off your clothes. Yeah. Woo. Oh, sheesh. Hey. Yo. Yeah. Well, we weren't doing nothing. Yeah. Trophy. That's what I hear. Whoa. Oil and milk. At level 42. Sphincter attack. It was super effective. Damn, his head was gone. He blew his head off. Knock his whole noggin off. I told you, man. I just need a little bit of time to get my bearings back, man. Every game I've been playing recently, the control's completely different. It's bullshit. Playing Grand Theft Auto, I forgot how different the Nah, that's not gonna happen in Tekken. That's a whole other story.
Let it be known.
Well, it can be the remote in Tekken. For some reason, my purple controller is fucked. I gotta get a new controller. Like, nah, it ain't affecting me in Tekken, but it's like I can't fucking run in other games. Like, well, this is like a stutter step or some shit. Like, it's fucked up. How'd I just get down there? Oh. Yeah. It's time for it to get thrown out. I wish there was a way to fix it, because the fucking controller still ain't cheap. Give him things? That was adorable. He took the little antidote I gave him and gave me two things. Ah. You are my friend. Ah, that's only good, honey. Come on. Yeah. A lot of people don't understand or like this cat band, but live. You are present. What you mean? I did. What? There was another one? Or was it still there for you? I talked to him already. Oh, man. What is that? Something about getting shot in the face. What Kadama am I missing? Me too. Why? Well, I would have did it, man. I just didn't see his little bitty ass. Yes, man. Hand is empty, man. Oh, man. You can't be like that, man. Where the snake at, man? My arrow shot was right to his face, man. I was right on time, man. sure. As soon as I get that skill, man, I'll do it. I actually don't. Oh, God. Them bitches creepy, bruh. Hanging in the sky. Ah, she dropped. She's on the ground now. I'm messing with the snake, bitch. Hi-ya! Hey, you gonna see me, man. Watch out, man. Yeah, see, I told... Y'all came over here, man. I was fully prepared to deal with the snake, bitch, man. I had no... Kadama. I was ready to dodge. I still had stamina, man. I was gonna dodge that grab. And I was gonna fuck her world up, man. Yeah. And she wasn't finna do none of that to me, man. I have not died, and I'm not gonna die this mission, man. That's the whole thing that you are missing. And then, man, look, I say with all confidence, man, that I am going to live throughout this whole mission, man. I am not gonna... Damn the face. But I do need to, I need to level up real bad. Like, I'm like so far behind the level. That don't mean anything, man. I'ma live. What was it? Is this a, ooh. Every time I get one of those hearts, I make that particular ability stronger. What? Oh, shit. Hey, man. Listen, that wasn't me, bro. Bro, that wasn't... Why did you do that? Why did you even do that, man? The first thing you shot me, kind of got this, he got the side eye on me, like, really, bro? And I'm like, well, bro, that wasn't me. You shot me, like, all right, man. All right, you dead now. I didn't do it though. Would you not understand? It wasn't even me. A giant squirrel? The fuck? It looked like a giant squirrel. What was that? It was some kind of marsupial. Marsupi.
Marsupi. What in the fuck?
It was some kind of groundhog demon, man. I never seen nothing like it. I found one that you ran past. I did, I think. I hear one close right now. Oh, this is a damn shrine. Headshots over here, man. Yeah, man. I mean, I actually did kill him that time because I got some points from my teammate, so I can almost transform. This is the first time I've been this close. How do I transform? Whoa! Oh, hey. I'm gonna wait outside, man. Y'all go ahead. I'm gonna make sure everything good out here. It's a hairy snake. It's a thing. It's got arms. The snake with snake arms. What the hell, bro? When you think about it, it's kind of cute. Oh shit! Caliban! I did my thing, man. I became a demon and everything, man. Was it a gag? You gonna be all right, man. Ooh, man.
Who is she? Noah.
Go fuck yourself.
Damn!
If you can't take a fucking joke, that's just fucking. Fuck.
I don't give a fuck. We just met him today.
Dark humor is funny. Dark humor is funny. They do.
Yeah. Comedy is tragedy. I've always said comedy is tragedy. The funniest jokes are always based in horror. Oh Oh man. Jesus. Oh man. No. No, man. Damn, that's low key child slavery. Why you do this to me, bro? Come on, man. I came to save you. You gonna put me in her? You a real piece of work. Ah, oh, he want to fight all only by himself, and he want to have all the fun, man. So apparently he didn't beat them, and they're coming anyway. Oh damn! No, this is a nightmare. This is a, I don't give a fuck how raw you are to see this come from all sides is a nightmare. Now I'm talking about if you were really in this situation, even if you was had these abilities and shit. It's like, fuck. Hey. Man, she came in here, man. She you saved me, baby. Yeah. Whew, man, that was close, man. We finna die, me and dude with the torch, man. We were finna get murdered in here, man. They're gonna rip my... Damn, man. It's all in good fun. Twilight missions that I can't do yet. Oh, these are all the things I gotta do, huh? I don't gotta check bomb none of them, all these training missions. Recommend a level 35? I can't even do them anyway.
Irashai. Atashimo, Muramasa no nani hajinai katana. Mata dozo. Irashai.
You got a whole oni behind you working. That's your slave.
He looks
mad dangerous. I ain't fucking with in my hut. I gotta change my appearance. My storehouse. Apparently I have infinite space here. That's what's up. Hayabusa. What it is, man. Probably have that, okay. I mean, what do you mean select your group? Oh man, she just telling.
Who are you telling? Shit is whack. Boy, that shit was so goddamn bad. And then you tried to trick old dude to play me too. He was like, nah. That motherfucker's like, hell no. I was like, alright. Dude said, hell no. I was like, I don't blame you, got my guy. I don't blame you.
Yeah, buddy, all bad. Level up. Ooh, I got some souls. Oh, that's what I was going to ask you about, these soul cores. See, I got a lot of them, so. Oh, that's what I was wondering. Like, I knew something about that. It ain't automatically. I actually have to fuse them, though. Damn, I like that one. He attacks the down the. Show me again. Okay. Boom, knock them down, and then slash his back. Righteous Jasper. All of them. Ninja locks. Used to greatly increase your anima. Red spider lily. Oh no!
Right on.
I don't want to do
right
that.
Right the fuck on.
I'm good. Got a whetstone. Man. What you looking at, man? I'm about to pop you in the back of the head if you don't get out the way. So I got the snake. Also, this one holds me, but she don't kill me. She's being nice to me. Okay. About these Harakiri. I ain't killing myself. Yokai water pot. When thrown, a yokai realm pool will appear where the pot lands. This pot contains causes to break. I think I did everything that I... Oh, this is where I gotta ready the jutsu. It's been a while. Well, I'm still level up. Because I haven't done it yet, that's why. I'm only level 9. There I go. Now I'm level 27. I went from 9. I went from level... Yeah. Seed in the next region. I'm proceeding to the next region right now. What? Wait, no. Listen, I'm just lies. I loved it.
What do you got?
No, I love the game, the story, but the ending was bullshit. I ain't gonna lie. Look, she went through all this shit. Just to lose everything. And didn't even kill the bitch. That was the story for the first one. That's what they wanted to do. Well, Joel said, to hell with y'all, and killed everyone. y'all want to kill just Ellie? I'm finna kill everybody in this bitch. This dude just chews raw coffee beans, I have to believe. He's always so antsy and full of energy.
Maybe.
<笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑>
父の最後はいかようであった。Oh no, you heard me. What will I ever do? Not give a fuck? 立派に行かれたのであろう。Lies. Who says gotta be fun? Man, just most things, you know. I mean, you're already halfway there, you're already home. First of all, Dollar Tree has some quality tissue, right? Yeah, man. Run out of slide and slur bare ass down a tree. Miku's here. Oh no.
What?
I like her weapon. What? Hate on it immediately. Wait a minute.
Oh.
Oh.
What in the fuck is going on?
Somebody's confused. So. That's a definite mood killer. What you mean? This is a new mission. Huh? It's recommended level 21. This ain't the same one. Can't be. Or it can be. What? I don't remember that. I'm finna go ahead and use this. They're not remembering it right. I'm finna go ahead and use the divine. Listen, man. It's not what they saying, man. Damn, Pam. Like, I never knew it could be like this. Pamela?
Ugh.
You're gonna remember this.
Too much for me.
Man, why'd you have to say something about it, though? Just be quiet and just accept the mission and not point out the... Come on, man. I don't remember that, man. Is that a calendar on the wall? Everybody ready up, man. I don't know what he's talking about. Let's ready up, man. Get this mission started, man. Shit, I ain't gonna die on this mission just like I didn't die in the last mission. Remember that dude said I was jinxing it, man? I didn't die, man. I didn't die in that last mission. Did I die in that last mission? Nope. I didn't die in that last mission. I didn't die, man. Did you leave? I didn't die, man. He is really lying now. That hasn't happened since we've been playing today. It's beautiful. Oh, yeah. Man, they all cannon fodder. You one shot everybody here, man. They not about shit. Look at this. Damn. The Acid Warriors don't do that.
Ah!
came out here, man, they did not tell us it was gonna be like this. Drama. What? Wait, who's just doing that at will? Like, don't it cost to do that? I want to know, like, how do I do it? Hey, bro, shh, I'm cheating. I feel like you are. Like, I don't know. This doesn't feel right, man. Just some cats, man. No. Oh! I couldn't get away. You brought that bad Wooji here. Damn, motherfucker throwing bombs. But do you? Tell us more. bitch, you almost killed me. But I didn't die, though. That's the whole, that's the beauty of it. Take that. Only when I ain't played in a while, man. Then when I get my mojo back, man, I'm right back at that, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, yeah, baby. Yeah. You gotta humming like Peter. Roadhouse. Roadhouse kicking the shit out of everything. Ah, I found the cat. Yeah, man, come with me. Hell Kitty. The cat is really on my heels. Like if this is real life, I'll be tripping over this cat right now. Teddy. Oh, that's a whole bunch of demons over there. Let me just not go that way. So if I get the robe and the cat can't keep up with my robe, that's weird. All you do is roll. Is there danger down here? Oh, there's the other guy. Man, I boldly go. Don't bring your ass with me. All right? Man, when you get to getting fucked up. So they gonna fuck you up. They gonna completely skip past me because you're an easy target. He over there getting fucked up right now. What you mean, man? I'll be handling mine, right? We ain't talking about me right now. We talking about dude. No. You see, you know. Look at that, man. That's all. That was all mojo right there. Wait a minute. He didn't say that. I mean, but you kind of just did. Baby, don't you think she wear a condom? Nah, I'm good. Regert! What's happening? Did you just die? You done fell off a cliff. That took a big chunk out of our stockpile of soul power. You fell off the... Yeah, the man. I've been trying to catch up to you, man. This place is a maze. No. Ah, straight manly. Nothing feminine about it. The boy said, "Huh." I accidentally caught up to you. I heard what you said the first time, man. I don't know. What? That was wholesome as fuck. You're playing this bloody ass game, then all of a sudden you hear that wholesome ass Mario music. The next course is here. I hope, of course, you don't mean you're gonna eat me. Cause bitch, that ain't happening. Elephant? Oh, you stay hungry. And you don't forget. You ain't gonna forget this ass whooping. I'ma slice you like raw fish. Man, I did it again, man. I went through a whole nother mission, you know, and didn't die, man. This is what I'm doing out here, man. No, man, I told you, once I got my mojo back, man, I wasn't gonna be dying like that, man. Mojo back, man. Yeah, baby. Yeah. What? You the one, right? You the one that fell, right? I didn't fall. It's the only way he can die. Now take off that. Take off that silicone mask, sir. That can't be your face. I can almost see that clear. Come on, man. Now, you know my TV was the bee's knees before you went and got your Holy of the Vow TV. Man, he went and got his Ferrari, his fucking Bugatti, and just talking crazy about my little caddy. Cause it's good on gas. Looking ass. He said slow and steady wins the race. Oh, come on. Damn. Oh, my God. I didn't know. Oh, damn. They could have let us see that all the way. They're going to cut to his face when he did it. I wanted to see the whole stab in the neck. Cause that's where you stabbed him. I want to see you stab in the neck, then spin around while you chop his head off. Yep. I want to see the whole thing. They need more fatalities. Oh yeah, the balancing is horrible on there. Like, also, you can't just sit up and keep doing the same shit, motherfucker. I mean, you can keep doing it if you want to just throw him off, but as far as damage, you're not finna get that no more. There you go. Because in all actuality, that is realistic right there. If you keep on doing the same thing over and over again, you're going to get tired. That is realistic, man. Come on. What do you think this is for honor? What, man? Oh, you thought this was for honor? Ain't no honor for honor. Fuck you thought. Us. I've seen that bullshit. All right. My homeboy was mad as fuck. What? Said he fully heals and you die anyway? I would be mad as fuck. Thank you. What? Oh man, Hey man, that's crazy how you're talking about this right now. That's absolutely insane how you just. Damn! Oh, it wasn't me! She caught me butt naked! Creeping with him? How you gonna say it wasn't him and she caught you, bro? She caught you butt naked, you just said! Maybe I shouldn't have gave her that extra key. That's really where I messed up at. That's right, I gave her a key to gain her trust, even though I am a nigga named Shaq and I do shady shit. Let me give her a key to gain her trust. It's her fault for dating. It's her fault for fucking with a nigga named Shaq. Damn, man. He's got, What happened? What was. Whoa! Ain't you supposed to. Bitch ass supposed to be dead! You whole bitch ass bitch! Yeah! Man, that means it's empty now. I gotta rebuild. Oh, he kicked the hell out of you. Why are you back though? Like, why was he didn't learn a lesson the first time? Then he was easier the second time. Like, you should have came back. Man, apparently you weren't ready. All right, still recovering. I mean, I'm gonna go at him again, man. Bro, you still got wounds, dog. Like that neck stab. Remember that? Talking about me? I don't know. I didn't play Oasis. I know. But the Viking shit does sound appealing because Viking shit is awesome. Good old Nordic tales. Alright, he went. Can he be clubbing? Huh? Oh, I was, man, of course. He's jumping. Well, I ain't finna sit but keep fighting you, man. Wow! Knock that makeup off. That shit's impenetrable. I didn't level up the last mission or this mission. Just had a big boss fight before that mission. Didn't level up, so. And this mission was level 42, so. I'm level 27. Fucking up already. right on. Poison? Hell yeah, to poison? What? Back to the poison for hell. Yeah. I don't got number 500 Marita. What's my shit? What golden things? What are they called? Oh. No, man, it's not. Got no large ones. I just had those small and two regulars. Let's do something. Damn, let's do shit. I need 8,000. I only got 3,000. Nigga woke up down there. Oh, I run. Oh, that's what that's for. I run fast. Okay, that's cool. No, I used a ninja skill. Yeah. Block from the other side. Whoa. Buddy. Oh, you throw axes. Okay, that's what that's just a thing. It's been a long time. Listen. It's been a long time since I've died. You gotta let me get a pass every now and then, sometimes. Yeah, man, but it's been a long time. Look, I went through boss fights and stuff, man. I'm tired, okay? I'm tired. Hey, that guy was tough. He powered up. He had extra stats. Okay, Yeah, man. He key charged. I ain't got that right now. Yeah, man. Horse slapped the shit out of me, man. I'm fighting people. This horse needs to get out the way, dude. This place is confusing. Why? I'm finna say what you just said. Why is everything blocked off? Hey, man. I was actually the first to say it just now, really, if you think about it. Yeah. Even this path over the bridge? Come on, man. Lost, apparently. Avi. How'd y'all get up there, man? But how, though? How? 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 I hear a lot of fire. You bet. Where's the entrance at, man? You bet. I was at it. Damn it. This bridge? Okay. Oh, wait. Thanks. The fuck? That's a booty hole. What? I don't get down like that no more. Back in my day. Booty hole. Back in my day, long story short, booty hole. Yo, what, man? What? You can't get a friend of the booty hole. It's a booty hole. My back foot. That's my it's a hoy. No, it's a hoy. I do? Wait, I do? Oh shit, yeah. She been playing this with you for the longest time, man. Oh, I got a full meter now. Yes! Alright. Gotta do so many misses with people to get that trophy. No. Damn. I just got done doing the thing, man. I'm done. I gotta actually get ready to go to sleep now.